Good morning, everyone. My name is Didier Vesoli, and I work for Geostock, which recently joined DI as associated partner. I'm very happy to join this meeting and quite disappointed not to be with you in Dubai, but due to the health situation in Europe, it was very difficult to travel. First, I would like to say that we are very happy to join DI, and I would like to thank Cornelius and Valeria for their warm welcome. We already had some interesting discussion with some other partners, and I'm sure this collaboration with DI will be successful. As you may not know, Geostock, I will do a quick presentation. Geostock is an engineering specialized in underground storage of energy. We can address any aspect of underground storage project from site selection to operation and maintenance of storage. We are part of the French construction company Vinci, and Total is also one of our shareholders with a minor stake of 10%. Our turnover is around 80 million euros per year, and we have around 500 staff around the world. Geostock is an international company. The main office is located in France, close to Paris, and we also have a big subsidiary in Germany and in Houston, Singapore, and some branches in Mexico, Brazil, and the UAE. We did project in over 50 countries in almost all continents. And currently, our main project in Middle East, sorry, is in Fujairah. It's a mine rock caverns of over 6 million cubic meters to store some crude oils. Regarding our competencies, Geostock has specificities to be both an engineering and also a storage operator. We do also construction management when the storage is to be built. And we deals with any kind of product, liquid hydrocarbons, of course, LPG, and also compressor, hydrogen, and CO2. Regarding techniques, there are four ways to store energy underground. The first one is with salt caverns, where you can store any kind of product from natural gas to hydrogen, also liquid hydrocarbons, LPG, compressor. The second way is to use a depleted field or an saline aquifer. It's very suitable for natural gas and CO2, and we think it can be nice also for to store hydrogen. The last technique is mine rock caverns, which is good for to store liquid hydrocarbons and also LPG. And these mine caverns could be also lined to store LNG or hydrogen, sorry, but it's more at an R&D stage. The choice of the techniques will depend on the product to be stored and also on the geology of the location where the storage must be located. For more than 10 years, Geostock is also very engaged to support the energy transition, and we propose solutions to store hydrogen and also other carbon-free products. Today, the most suitable way to store pure hydrogen is salt leach caverns. But aquifer and depleted field are also adapted for a mixture of CH4 and H2. And Geostock is currently leading a study under the European Research Program to assess the possibility to store pure hydrogen in porous media. Also, we investigate the possibility to store hydrogen, as I said, in lime-mined caverns. As you can see in this slide, there are many other different ways to store carbon-free energy, but I will not go into detail today. We really believe that storage would be a key component of the new green hydrogen supply chain that is emerging, and we hope that our expertise will contribute to the development of projects in the MENA region, and that we can support some DI partners. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me. Thanks for your attention, and I hope next time we can meet physically to discuss about storage. Thank you.